celebrate. There's a party going on right here.
Hi, my dear friend Ramona. Everyone is very excited that you're retiring. And so some of your gal pals and I put together this video to give you some ideas about how to spend your free time now that you are going to retire. So I hope you find the video helpful. Enjoy. Okay, roll the tape.
Hi, Ramona. Welcome to retirement. I hope that you enjoy it and you do everything that you've always wanted to do and maybe never had the time to do it. Like painting, for example. Maybe that's something you've never had a chance to do. So this will be an opportunity for you to be able to learn how to do the things you've not done before. And if you decide that you don't want the sky blue and you want the sky purple, you could do that too and enjoy and have the freedom for that as well. And one other thing, you won't have anyone to tell you anymore to paint within the lines. If you want to paint outside those lines and create something else in your life, you have the freedom to do so. So welcome to retirement, Ramona. Enjoy.
Happy retirement, Ramona.
Okay. Ramona, look what you could do on a Wednesday morning. Go to yoga.
Good morning.
How are you? Good. Okay, Ramona. Yay, Teo! So you might not like baseball, but retirement has given me the opportunity to watch every single Dodger game. And I hope this guy hits a home run for you. But you can see I've got my candles there that I use to pray people. And I have my little joyful souvenirs that give me joy. And I'm lying in my recliner. And it's very hard to get me out of it. And here's the thing. I don't ever have to get out of it, except if I have to pee. Okay, that's it. I said too much already.
One thing to do in retirement that's really a lot of fun is to feed the birds and the critters. Last week I had 19 squirrels, but as you can see, this is what my backyard looks like every morning. I also have a hawk, a really big hawk, that comes to my backyard routinely. Here's my hawk.
Oh, hi. Good morning. Well, Ramona, retirement is so great because like a morning like today, I don't want to get up. And I say, well, not today. And I just roll over and I go back to sleep.
Good morning, my friend Ramona. Here I am on my patio, watering my plants. This is what you can do in the morning when you are retired. Our producer, director, slash editor asked me to show you that this is how I like to spend my mornings. Drinking my coffee on the patio, watering plants, and just relaxing and not having to rush off, jump in the car, and get to work. So, this really is one of my favorite things to do in the morning. I also sometimes see the squirrels chasing each other up and down my messy pine tree. Okay.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
It's not very busy in here for a Saturday.
That's because it's Tuesday.
Oh my gosh. I love being retired.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay, Ramona, so, here's some of my friends who are retired.
Oh, I thought you were going to say. All right, so one of the things is you can go with your other retired friends to Marie Callender's in the middle of the afternoon and have a wonderful lunch and lots of laughs, especially with Therese Schnorts.
And this is Therese.
What do you mean by snorts? I'm not a druggie.
No.
All right, tell us what it's like to be retired.
Wonderful. You get to spend the afternoon with your friends and have a lot of fun and enjoy your meal at the same time and even take some home with you.
Yeah. All right, this is my sister, Ramona.
That's a bad angle. Hi. You can do whatever you want in the middle of the afternoon, and then you can listen to people say, so what do you do all day?
And of course, you have more time to exercise. You don't have the excuses. Oh, and here I am showing you how it's done, Ramona, on my elliptical, huffing and puffing. But it's so much fun and it's so good for you. Really. Okay. I'm gonna finish up before I pass out. All right, bye. Hi, Ramona. I just thought of one more thing that we can do when you retire. But first, check out my earrings. Do you see the chain? I hope you're laughing because only you and I know what this means. But you know what I thought of? We get to go to Cerritos as often as we want to. I can't wait for the next adventure. Bye. As promised, I'm in the massage area and I want to introduce to you my favorite masseuse. His name is Matthew. Say hi to Ramona.
Hi, Ramona. Happy retirement.
I'm now going to go get a massage.
Hey, Ramona. Hey, Ramona, good morning. Happy retirement. This is the best part of retirement. Walking your dog on the beach early in the morning. Well, the dog park for me. And also, you don't have to do the early morning anymore because you're retired. But this is where we are right now. We're at the beach and we're walking. And it is a beautiful, beautiful day. And I wish you nothing but joy and great adventures in your retirement. Love you, Ramona. Bye.
So see my beautiful eyebrows? You can go to Nordstrom's to Anastasia and you will meet.
Hi, I'm Haley. Happy retirement, Ramona. Best of luck to you.
She's great. So make an appointment.
Go.
Hi, Mom. We cannot wait for you to be retired.
Yeah, I know you will.
We can't wait for you to spend time
with
all of us. Good. Daddy wants to hear about how you're excited for her retirement, right? And she's going to come hang out with all of us. Oh, man. So we'll see you at the babysit, right, Mom? Great. Thanks. Bye.
So, hi, Ramona. So both of us are here dressed up in our 90s because we're retired and we can wear whatever we damn please. So I want to show you where we are. One, two, three. Amazon Fresh. You were supposed to say it with me.
Oh, God.
can't trust you for anything. Okay, so we got the flyer.
Take 99.
And we're expecting the Moorpark police anytime now. But we know how much you love Amazon Fresh, and we wanted to end our little video with one more thing that you liked that you can do during retirement. I mean, there are places you could sit here and just do nothing.
People watch.
You could just.
There is the buffet bar. $6.99, $9.99, $12.99. And you can fill it up as high as you want. You probably don't know that, but when you take one of these, you know they're going to charge you for it, you know. And what you can do is you can take it like this and then get a paper bag and put it in the paper bag, and you can fill it up to here. Okay, inside the bag, and they want you to do that because it's not by the pound. So you can fill this thing up. I fill this thing up, and I have dinner. Here is the buffet bar. $6.99, $9.99, $12.99. And you can fill it up as high as you want. You probably don't know that, but when you take one of these, you know they're going to charge you for it, you know. And what you can do is you can take it like this, and then get a paper bag and put it in the paper bag, and you can fill it up to here. Okay, inside the bag, and they want you to do that because it's not by the pound. So you can fill this thing up. I fill this thing up, and I have dinner for 3 days. And the more money you save on this, the more things you can do when you're retired. Here's the second part of the bar. That's the hot bar, and this is the salad bar. We have all different kinds of salads. Chinese chicken salad. And here's what I do with those boxes. I have it down to a science. So I have like 6 eggs so I can make egg salad. And then I get tuna fish right on the side of it. And then sometimes there's ham here. And then I put a layer of salad, and then I'll go to the hot bar and put fried chicken wings, and it's stacked up so high. I have egg salad, ham salad, chicken salad. I'm telling you, I have enough food for at least 3 days. And, yeah.
Okay, where did he go? We had to come back because, we're going to tape, okay? Video, whatever it is. What's your name?
Kyle,
hey.
Hi.
Hi, so I have an Amazon return.
Okay.
And Kyle's a nice guy, I'll tell you.
Don't tell people that.
All right.
Excellent.
You'll
get an email confirmation about half an hour.
Do I get a coupon or
absolutely
anything?
Absolutely. Oh, that's good. The camera, they'll save your Amazon
wallet. Okay. All right, so Pat's going to get a coupon. Can you say a happy retirement, Romana?
Happy retirement, Romana.
All right. Thank you, Kyle.
Got it.
Okay, 20% off ice cream bars, but they probably have calories in them. We're not going there. I'm going to show you. I don't like ice cream, but I like this. And it's what Weight Watchers calls good enough. So this is chocolate peanut butter. And it comes in a pint. And this whole pint is 180 calories. So you could sit on the couch with a big spoon with some whipped cream and chocolate chips on any day you want. No IBI. No Sean Goldman, nobody. You can sit on that couch and eat this whole thing and not feel bad.
Okay, we're gonna say goodnight because I think they've had enough of us in here. Two crazy old ladies, two crazy old retired ladies. So Pat has a message for you.
What's my message?
The message is the chair is for you, Romana. When you come to visit, this is your chair. And we can sit here and we can eat all the ice cream that we want. And we love you.
Yes, Romana.
And goodbye.
Okay, so that was fun, huh?
Yeah, it was really fun.
Do you want to go to CVS?
I know.